sort of activities are lined up for the president when he gets to Narok?
Well, Linda, the president's developmental tour of Narok County indeed will come with goodies to them. Residents of this county is expected to launch and commission a couple of projects, including the Narok Second Annie Road, commissioning of medical equipment at the hospital. But then again, despite it being a developmental tour, it is expected that politics is going to hit center stage. We're just days to the party nominations, and after that, we're just counting less than 150 days to the general election. So, indeed, the mood here, people are eager to see the president. Remember, during the burial of a veteran politician, William Ole Ntimama, on September the 14th, that is last year, he promised that he was going to make a comeback here to Narok County. And indeed, he has come. A couple of people that we managed to talk to as early as 7 a.m. who started thronging the Moi Stadium, where he's going to address a rally, are eager to hear the president address some of the issues. Because remember, during the burial of Ntimama, him and NASA leader, called leader Raila Odinga, they kind of clashed because Raila came up with some issues to do with the historical injustices, issues to do with the revenue that is being collected at the Maasai Mara Game Reserve, the issues of land. Raila was saying that the Maasai people have for a long time have their land being taken by foreigners who have come here. So those are some of the issues that perhaps they expect the president to address, because he promised that he was going to come back and address it. Then again, the host governor, Samuel Ole Tunai, a few weeks ago launched his bid to vie for the gubernatorial seat here in Narok County. Indeed, being the host governor, he's also expected to flex his muscles, not only him as well as other aspirants. Remember, there is a tough duel here in Narok County between him and Narok West Member of Parliament, Ole Ntutu. They call him PK Ole Ntutu. And Ole Ntutu is vying on a CCM party ticket. Remember, just over a month ago, colleague Raila Odinga was also here in Narok trying to drum up support for his party during the 2013 general election. Just to put in the name, remember, for the presidential turnout was slightly over 90%, with ODM at the time garnering most of the votes here. They voted overwhelmingly for